Hi, this is Arco. Today in this 1 Minute Academy, I'd like to talk with you about making decisions and trying to make decisions in the best sort of mood. What do I mean with that? Well, I'm a very optimistic person, so I tend to make decisions in an optimistic mindset. But then I don't make my best decisions. Another moment to make lousy decisions is a pessimistic mindset. Of course you need to be your own advocate of the devil every now and then. But don't make decisions at that moment. Wait, sleep a night and wait for a realistic mindset so you can balance your optimistic thoughts with your pessimistic thoughts and make a realistic decision. I wish you all the best in recognizing the best moment to make your best decisions. Good luck with that.